Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and we're playing Vinland in Europa Universalis 4. That was the best intro I've ever done. First army has arrived in here, where there are some Zimrebels. But we don't really care about that. We keep exploring, good. We're just finishing up these two sieges, and then we'll peace out of this war. Our poor manpower. Holy shit. Manpower's not doing that hot, man. How about you go and blockade? Seems like something worth doing. Yeah, so this is an estuary, right? Yep. And then this is the important center of trade. A forest in the middle of nowhere in Canada is an important center of trade. That's right. I'm going to rename this fleet. Viking fleet. Because that's basically what they're doing. And then you go. So... it's not enough. Fuck me. Then go to port, please. Colonial happiness has expired. That's a bit of a problem. What's my current mission, sir? Have 200 and something ducats. Oh, okay. Yeah, the first fleet, which is going to be renamed in the transport fleet. And then there's the home fleet. And then there is the away fleet. Well, there's the what now? The Chesapeake Bay fleet. Okay. I'm sure that's great. Great, mate. And of course, the name change didn't stick. Why would it? Okay. Hey, we finished our siege. So, come on down and diplomacy. We have diplomat, good. For 50 diplo, god damn it. Or we can take 203 bucks, force religion, take war operations. And annul his treaties for prestige. Yeah, I think we'll do that. Nice. 13 prestige. Accumulate money, more prestige. Yay. Achieve colonize Quinnipiac. Okay. We totally won't do that. Which one should I withdraw? This guy. And where the fuck is Quinnipiac? Probably, yep, this one. Sixty-something days. Diplomat has arrived home. Fine. Yeah, you guys are returning to there. There. The other siege is over. So, do I want to What do I want to do with you? Damn lag. Did I press the button or didn't I press the button? Sue for peace. Fallenization for 50 diplo. Ugh. Or... holy shit, when did you guys get so much money? War operations, force religion, break some treaties. Yep, there you go. So pull you guys down to here. And then... sue for peace. Full annexation is 200. Ha ha, we're not paying that. Not where we can get the rest of it for free. Especially since it means taking your money as well. And forcing religion. And getting some more operations. And anything else? Nope. That'll be fine. Brilliant. Okie dokie. Yeah, he can start migrating now if he wants to. One base tax. Woohoo! Yeah. So that's great. Core, yes. 18. 12 hour extension. My. $600 though. That's kind of cool. So what do you want to spend that on? Buildings, I guess. And... well, admin's one thing. Let's do some military spending. Let's get some armories up and going, shall we? Up in this biatch. Okay. Let's get some level 2 forts going as well. And last but not least, I don't have the tech for it. Brilliant. So let's get a... well, that almost pays for itself. Or it doesn't almost pay for itself. It's almost the optimal I can get from it. So, it's good enough. Okay. That was a lot of money spent. Assuming it was worth it. Oh, yeah. And these guys probably need some TLC. Well, there's not a lot of unrest here. We might actually be able to handle this. Yeah, ignored unrest. How long does that stay? 89. 5 years. Jesus. So we're going to have to stick around here for a while. We're going to increase autonomy. Just because we can. So, the autonomy thing. Yeah. It all looks good. So let's build... some navy, maybe. Now what's my mission? Let's establish a colony in... yeah, we're working on that, aren't we? Yeah. There he is. Recall. Abandon. Thank you. Allow our man. manpower reserves or turn this into a city? Turning this into a city. Well, okay, let's do that. It's one more base tax after all. I kind of like base tax. Who don't like base tax, eh? Make sure we're actually funding what we're supposed to be funding. Not funding what we're not supposed to be funding. Does that screw me over here? I think it just might. Yeah, we're 2.1. Yeah, the army doesn't help at all. Because it's not funded. Where is our fleet? Wow. It really is in the middle of nowhere, isn't it? Lancer strong. Finland's still strong. Oh, Finland's taking Shetland. Good for you. Schleswig still ran. Looks like Roma is not doing that hot. Edirne is still doing very well, and Toledo is doing very well. Who's this? Terra Incognita? No, but there is somebody there. And who are you? What are you? You're animist, okay. So you're nothing special. Wonder where good places for a colony in the Caribbean is. Did you just say autonomy increased in Connecticut? Huh. Why is there unrest now then? God damn it. Overextension? Probably. So how much unrest are we talking about? Lenape and Connecticut. Okay. I'll live with both of them. Fabricate on you, I guess. Fabricate claim. Thank you. And what's my mission? Yeah. Okay. Explore the coast of Sevilla. Explore the waters of Brazil. I think that sounds cool. Mohawk's got himself a militarist. Good luck with that. It's probably going to suit you just fine in your current predicament. Holy shit, a 352 general. Wow. He knows what the fuck he's doing. We have a truce for another 5 years, though. Holy balls. Autonomy increased has expired in. Oh, yeah, that's what happened. The autonomy increased thing has expired. Okay. Well, let's get the naval force limit modifier up and continual casus belli on all these derps. So, I have a peace treaty with you. Yes. Yes. I'm allied to you, which is interesting, but you. We have a truce. Got that. How about you? You have allies? Find that hard to believe. Ally to that idiot. And that idiot. So hitting you over the head with something heavy. Let's see, I don't have a claim. Ah. Okay, let's just. Right. for fuck's sake, lose 150 points for 5 tradition. Yeah, I'm gonna see him acquitted. Yeah, we get a bunch of casus belli. Cool. So if I go to war with him, I can grab this. At least enforce religion on the fucker. Norse. I love it. Help keeps my religious unity up, doesn't it? Yep, you're just exploring away, aren't you? Okay. Wow, Utrecht strong. How strong is it? 225 strong. Lance is 190 strong. 160, okay. Maine, you also look like you have the potential. 235, yeah. Toledo, you are 395. I think Toledo is probably the superpower in Europe. And Finland is 345. Oh my god, Finland. Finland! Seriously. Let's have a look at your base tax. Well. Yeah, since a lot of Europe's population live here for some reason, which is fairly historically accurate. I mean, this is rich territories now. Okay, so Fyn is where everybody in Denmark lives. Okay. This one makes sense, though. Neva. This is 14. Oh, look at Toledo. 10, 10, 8, 8. Wow. 15, yeah. No wonder you're strong. Oh, in Italy, too. Yeah, there's a lot of green in Europe. Hardly surprising. Ooh, shiny. 11, 12, 10, 7, 7, 15. Holy shit, St. Kitts. Barbados, 13. Or Barbados, or whatever. And West Bermuda. Base tax, 1. Yeah, so about that colonial range. Occupied by... Somebody actually lives here? They do. Cool. So there is... Wow. Can I go to war with you? Do I have a casus belli? Probably not. Colonial range. Where's my colonial range map mode? Colonial map mode. Okay, I cannot reach that. But I can reach that. One. Barbados was the 13, but St. Thomas is 8. St. Martin is 1. St. Kitts. I can reach St. Kitts. Awesome. Awesome. We're just going to have to go down there and grab it. Yes, we are. Hey! 200 people for this thing. It's going to grow a lot faster now. Fish! Yay, fish. Making proper money, yes, at least. Okay, we should get more fleet. We should definitely get more fleet. So, let's just start building it. And then you go and protect trade here. Hey, tons of armories. Cool. Men. That helps. What's our force limit? 10 more. Okay. Do I have any mercenaries on hand? Somehow I have the feeling I do. Nope. It's 5-1 and lag. Okay, stop. Thank you. So 5-1. That's 14-4. Okay, I can at least get 2 more infantry going. Let's just do that. And you guys get on the ships. And you can come down to here. How long until this thing finishes? Not long. Another year or so? Doesn't say how quickly it grows in total, does it? Michigan has a new rival. Good luck with that. Actually, why stay there when you can stay in Manhattan, right? Right. Do I have the revolt thing listed here? Yeah, rebel chance. 0-0. Viking fleet has arrived in Brazil Current. Good for you. Arriving in the Brazil Current. Nobles demand privileges. Lose 10 prestige or gain... unrest for a year. Yeah, whatever. Claim fabricated. I have a caster spell against Mohawk now. Good for me. Can I fabricate on you? Probably. Yep. Yep. Okay, go up there and go up there. You keep working on it. So about a year's time, I guess. Merge that up, and cargo pole has accepted peace. White peace, yay! No reforms passed in Empire yet. He's still clinging on to power. Yep, and he will survive another election too, because, yeah, the incumbent stays if there's a draw. Viking fleet has arrived. Right. Drunken Explorer has expired. Good. So, slightly less decay now. You want to build more barks? Yay, build more barks. Close that window, thank you. And all of you, come here. Paused, merge, and protect trade in the Gulf. How is our trade income doing anyway? 8.3, okay. Looking for... Well, we're basically looking for one of them there. Theologians, I think? Yeah, or an inquisitor. Anything to help us convert quicker. Where's the fleet listing? It's supposed to be a listing of the fleets, sir, isn't there? No? Seriously? Oh yeah, there, navies. Home fleet is getting up there. And yeah, this was not the most exciting episode in the world, but yeah, you know, Vinland. Yeah.